it's Landon Wexler. Tough news for Rangers fans. Star pitcher Jacob Degrom is out indefinitely after signing him to a five-year deal. Rangers general manager Chris Young announced that the first-year Ranger is undergoing Tommy John surgery and is out in a minimum of 12 months. But the good news is, though, CW33 is now on YouTube TV, where it's always fun.